Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nur Saidina Binti Sukri. Today, I'm going to talk about, and I am from Group 21, UVI for English. And then today, I'm going to talk about health communication. How it can be effective via social media. Okay, health communication is the study and practice of communicating to promote health information such as in health education. The purpose of this method is to improve one knowledge about health, and then it is also to inform people about risk, to enhance health, or to avoid specific health risks. Now social media is getting like widely known for using for communication purpose within healthcare context. Is increasing and becoming more acceptable. And then today I'm going to talk to you about the effectiveness of health communication by social media in educating the public. Okay, I'm going to divide this presentation to three main sectors, which are the benefits regarding this topic. Okay, let's start talking by first reason, which why this method is effective in educating the public. By doing this method, we can increase the interaction between the people, not only between the doctors and the patient, but also with the society or among the patient themselves. For example, our research also shows that 25% of patients diagnosed with chronic medical conditions have used internet to find engage with others who have same medical condition with them, so they can relate to each other. So this can increase their interaction among themselves. Secondly, moving to the next point, health information that is delivered by social media is more available to access by people, especially those who are sick. And those who are sick or suspected to have disease. Okay. These people prefer to like diagnose themselves first, like want to research about the symptoms about themselves before they go to meet the doctor first. So they like to search for them. They like to search what type of disease that they had, like symptoms of that disease. For example, this patient usually use Google to search for themselves, to diagnose themselves. Okay, like nowadays, we had like new technology which is Google Health. Google Health related to the search include the results of 900 medical conditions. As a healthcare organization, you cannot only educate the public and your patients on medical conditions, but we can teach them how to learn more about it. Okay. Last but not least, it goes without saying that this method is cost-effective. The social media can be effectively used for medical marketing and as promotional platform at a lesser cost compared to other forms of media. Okay, this like use like less money compared to other methods. Like they give a cost-effective opportunity for monitoring and provide healthcare services. I already talked about those points, three points just now. Okay, let's summarize what we had discussed so far. Okay, we have looked at so far. Firstly, we have looked at the increasing of interaction among the people, which is one of the effectiveness of this method. Okay, then we talk about the method. This method can help people to easily access the health information. The one who have the disease or have symptoms, it will be easy for them to access any information about the health that they had, the disease that they had. Then, lastly, we look at how this method is cost effective in terms of medical marketing. Hence, I think this health communication by social media is effective in educating the people in the public, as nowadays people are more attached to their gadget. so they can easily access latest information through social